In the ear, the way you hear is your sound comes in, gathered by the ear, vibrates the eardrum, and then vibrates the bones and gets into the inner ear, the cochlea, and that's how you hear. So in otosclerosis, the bones, most times the last bone called stapes or stirrup, gets hardened, and so the sound vibration that should be transmitted doesn't get transmitted into the inner ear, so it makes it harder to hear. So it's a slow progressive process. The most common occurrence occurs in middle-aged women, typically occurring around, like it can be associated with a pregnancy. So it seems to occur a little more in women than men. They can occur in child, it can occur in the older age. So the symptoms are most typically just slowly progressive hearing loss. So it usually occurs one side at a time. So typically people come in saying, you know, something's not right by my ear, I'm not hearing. We do a hearing test and find out that the type of hearing loss they have. So there are two different types, but the type of hearing loss they have is potentially what's called conductive loss, which is potentially reversible surgery. And depending on what else has been going on and what the, you know, what their risk factors are, we can usually make the diagnosis of otosclerosis at that point. There are really two ways to treat that. The one is by hearing aid, so you can overcome that stiffening of the bone by making sound louder, providing more energy, and that's a hearing aid. And then the other way is by surgery, where we go in there and essentially loosen up the bone that's fixed and replace that with a prosthesis. So those are two main ways to treat that.